Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride. This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action. This is gross. I gotta get rid of this.
Alright, step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
Profit?
Right! You ready? One, two, break!
What do you think, Duke? Wanna add something to the whiteboard?
Hey, check out the red marker. It smells like cherries.
Oh man! Good plan, Duke! Oh man! That is... I mean, I don't understand any of it, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm. And at least one of his balls. Go get him, Duke! You got this!
Everybody! Get ready! Holy shit! Look at the size of that motherfucker! What the hell do we do now? Incoming! Hey, pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself? Enemy spotted!
Ah! Oh!
Watch out! Incoming! All right, we got him.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Come in, Delta Kappa Echo. Come in, Delta Kappa Echo. Acknowledge. This is Yankee 1-9er. Ammo resupply is on the way. Ammo supplies are dropped. Smoke trail, watch the spot. Ammo dump is in progress. Smoke trail. Supplies are dropped. Smoke trails mark the spot.
It's good.
That was
was fun. Was it good for you, baby? What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know. Look, Duke, they're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new...
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note, Giddy Flora's flower shop has filed the first...
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello? But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
See you at the party. Who's that handsome devil? You want to touch it, don't you?
I'm scared of the dark. Hold me. No, hold me.
Thank you. Hey, glad to see you, Duke.
Hey, what's up?
We interrupt this broadcast for a special news bulletin. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that several aliens have descended from the mothership and, are now reportedly in line at the Duke Burger on the Vegas Strip. No hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a News 17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
Hey, Duke, did you see the report? Are those the same guys you fought back in the day? Rock! Duke Nukem's here!
Gotta remain professional, gotta remain professional. Mustn't fanboy, must not fanboy, but oh my god, it's Duke Nukem! I named my daughter Duquette! I even got her tiny toy rocket launchers to play with! I hope she grows up to be just like you!
You should record another album!
Better looking in person. After the show, I want your autograph somewhere special.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah, my kid's a real big fan.
Go on and ask him, Jimmy.
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
Up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem. Wow. He's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller. Looking good, Duke. You know, you should record another album.
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night. On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damned crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
I'll hook you up with my assistant to reschedule. She'll take care of you. I promise.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set. You never stop to wonder if it might be distracting with you walking through. Do you want me to trash your mics? Would you like me to trash your mics? You don't fucking get it. The scene's done. Now the rest of the crew left for Duke Burger, and my moment with Johnny is over. Thanks to the aliens, I'll never get that moment back. You fucking amateur. We're done. We're done professionally, man. You're a nice guy. You're a nice guy. But you don't get it. Fuck!
Oh, thanks, Duke. That guy was a douche.
The aliens have returned! Run!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's Lady Killer Casino.
Here's looking at you, kid. Much better. Hey, get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this. Thanks, man! I can't wait to check my mail!
You have an incoming conference call. General Graves and the President are both online.
Hello, Duke. You know I don't like long speeches, so I'll keep this brief. I'm issuing you a direct order not to engage in hostile interaction with the alien visitors. This is effective immediately. I will not have our future intergalactic negotiations ruined by rash action. The national budget is still recovering after the week-long binge of horror and holocaust you wreaked upon Los Angeles 12 years ago. I won't see this opportunity for peace squandered.
I know you don't like this, Duke, but we can't go in with guns blazing just yet. The President thinks this time might be different, and I tend to agree. You kicked their asses pretty hard last time. Maybe the President's right to say we shouldn't just assume they're here to make trouble. Maybe they finally realize they can't win a war against America as long as you're alive.
Duke, you're a relic from a different era. This is a new age for humanity. We can't afford to shoot first and ask questions later just because we suspect they might still have WMDs. I'm in diplomatic discussions with the Cycloid Emperor for the peaceful coexistence of our species. The Cycloid Emperor himself. You are not required. Do not get involved. That's an order.
Duke, I know this is hard for you, but play it cool for now. As your general and friend, I know I can count on you to follow our commander-in-chief.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Alien life form detected.
Now I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Key card?
I don't need no fucking key card. It's uneven, stupid. This is too easy. Not heavy enough. This is too easy. Looks like those alien bastards drank all my beer. I've got balls of fail. Huh? if I promised to kill you last? I lied.
Warning.
Power?
Outage. Please use your Duke vision. Replace two energy
cells.